Junior guard Olin Carter averages 15 a game for Allen, and he led his Eagles to Neyman Forest High School Friday to take on Mesquite. The Eagles got started with some outside shots. Carter gets on the board with his first three. He had a team-high 14. Then it's Nick Rutherford spotting up a three, and that's good. Allen up six. Still in the first, Mesquite goes to Troy Gulley, who drives the baseline, goes up among the trees, somehow gets the layup to fall, and he gets fouled for a three-point play. Gulley led his team with nine. Then Jamarquez Scott with the strip for Mesquite, and he's sprinting the other way for the easy layup. Skeeters within one, and Allen needs a timeout. Then it's Oklahoma commit. Jumani McNeese crashing the boards for Allen. He goes back up strong, gets fouled, and gets the layup to fall. Allen up eight. Mesquite's Jamarquez Scott makes the nice move to the basket, but Blake Williams wasn't fooled. He gets the swat, and here comes Allen the other way, and you've got to reward the defender on the other end. Rutherford does, and Williams knocks down the three. Allen pulls away and wins 49-30 to set up a date with Lakeview Centennial.